morning, a very warm welcome to Tarot Tell. I'm Surabhi Suri.
And I'm Sheila Bajaj. And like every day, I'm back here to give you your daily dose of gyan and guidance and guide you in what's happening with your life when these energies keep changing and every time it stirs up something in your life.
We'll do that, but first up, it's happy birthday to you for some of us. And let's see what the year is going to be like for them.
Let's have a look. A very happy birthday to all those celebrating their birthdays today, and it's 19th. Let's see what your career holds for you. A lot of money in the year ahead, a lot of growth, a lot of success. At one point in the month of October or December, you might find yourself feeling some stagnancy, but overall, a lot of financial independence and growth on the cards if you are struggling in a new job or in a new business. So I'm looking at constant money cards coming your way. On the relationship front, you've been waiting for something to happen. I'm looking at something manifesting in March, April and May of next year. Some of you may lose a friend, may have an argument with a friend, but there may be a friend in your life that's kind of taken away from you, or there may be a misunderstanding. You'll need to make the effort and not this friend. On the health front, you need to be very patient. You need to just work on wellness rather than curing a health problem. Lucky numbers for you are number 1 and 9. Lucky days of the week, Monday, and a lucky stone, black stone. Aryans, let's look at your career and a good time to start partnerships or get into some kind of a partnership business. Right now, a very good time to manifest exactly what you want. A lot of stress at the workplace, but finally things are manifesting in the right direction, so good for you. On the relationship front, I'm looking at a lot of stress coming your way, a lot of misunderstandings, so please stay away from those misunderstandings because they could be causing a little havoc. On the health front, nothing in particular, just watch out for general health.
What's that nothingness card all about, Sheila?
Creating whatever you want. It's like a blank canvas and you can create whatever you want. So, unlimited possibilities or outcomes.
That's nice.
It's a very, very good card. It's a very positive card, in fact, when it comes for the kids. Taurians, let's look at your sign and let's look at what's happening on the career front. Well, you need to be very, very cautious of all the people who are working under you if you're running a business, because somewhere there may be some loose ends which you need to tie. Some of you may be postponing something or something may be getting postponed for you. You may need to be very alert at the workplace. On the relationship front, you have so many thoughts in your head. You seem to be very confused, but right now just be impulsive, act impulsive. Don't worry about outcomes. Just live in the moment just for now. On the health front, nothing in particular. I would say channelize your creative energy. Otherwise, you could start noticing a lot of blocks in the throat.
It's basically throat trouble that they need to be careful of.
Yeah, throat trouble. Or maybe even stomach trouble. Because when creative energy is not vented, then it could result to either throat trouble or stomach trouble. Gemini, it's time to look at your career. And a lot of peace, a lot of abundance. You may be receiving a lot of money, and that means I'm going to be receiving a lot of money. On the relationship front, nothing in particular. I'm not looking at any eventful relationship cards. Just enjoy the moment. I would say connect with nature. Go on a holiday, maybe with a partner. I've been seeing holiday for the longest time for Geminis. Maybe I need to take a holiday myself. A time also to connect with animals. So Geminis need to connect with earth. You may need to just do a lot of pottery, gardening. For the health front, you may need to sort of relieve a lot of stress. Stress may be causing havoc in your body right now, so please watch out for your stress levels.
That holiday bit just keeps getting stronger and stronger for Geminis, doesn't it?
Yesterday, today. I think I'm trying to hint that I need a holiday.
Boss, hopefully you're listening. It's time for us to go on to the next sign with that.
Cancerians, time to look at your career, and a very good time because you're getting financial independence. If you have been dependent on somebody, well, good news for you, because right now you're breaking free from that dependency and breaking free from something that was just binding you. So good news for Cancerians. Some of you may be just searching for that right opportunity and you may find it very quickly. You may have already found it, but that quest is on, and a very good time for new things to come your way. On the relationship front, a very old relationship that went sour will need a lot of healing. So you may need to complete some communication that was not finished. So closure is very important for you. On the health front, you may just be burdened with so much responsibility, and that's causing you a lot of stress.
So quick ways of trying, sort of relieving yourself of that stress?
I would say just don't try to be idealistic, because most people try to just be idealistic and say, okay, this is what I got to do. Well, I have to do this, and I'm not going to go out for a movie because this is my responsibility. Well, do little things for yourself and don't be idealistic, and that helps you get your sanity back. So do something special for yourself.
Wow, what a nice way to sort of deal with your day today.
Yes.
Do something nice for your own self. Leo's up next.
Leos. Let's look at what's happening with Leos today. And I have Surabhi to always read for. So, well, on the career front, just go with the flow. Be very open to new ideas. Be very receptive, because there may be a lot of new suggestions, new things happening on the workplace. So just be open, be receptive. Don't be blocked to new ideas. On the relationship front, there may be a breakthrough on the cards, but right now, just a huge void that you're experiencing. And emotionally, you might find yourself feeling a little tired. So exhaustion is what I'm seeing emotionally. And some of you just may just be feeling weepy for no apparent reason, but you may be suppressing all of that emotion. On the health front now, the health is not very great because of the stress that's going on in the head and the emotions. So please take care of that.
Let go, the keyword.